local, make sure that we expand our employment opportunities if we can revamp the textile industry. But let me say, Mr. President, that I totally disagree with my friend, Senator Borofis, who has tied this to the closure of the border. It's not so. Closing the border and doing nothing will not lead us to increase the production of textiles. The real problems have been indicated here. The first one, the fact that we are unable to produce the cotton that we need to we need. Of course, but far more important is the fact of power. Power was the key problem that made most of the textile mills close. Because once it became very, very difficult after 1982 for industries to be supplied with power, and they needed to switch over to now produce their own power in order to do production, it became a lose-lose situation for most of the industrialists. And when they now saw that it was better, through some very, very, policy of government that couldn't be explained, where government was, because somebody has a textile mill, will give him an import license to import, pending when he can ramp up his production. And then, of course, all the Indians who were doing production moved into importation. That's just what happened. And we could see this continue to happen. And of course, from being having warehouses of textile materials, they now had warehouses of rice, warehouses of wheat, warehouses of sugar. And that's exactly what has killed this industry. So I will follow and thank our good friend for bringing this motion to say to the federal government, do the fundamentals, do power, make sure that the smuggling of textile products and, of course, the very low, including the fact that the ECOWAS protocol and African free trade also helped to destroy us, because people were moving textiles into Ghana and everywhere and then bringing them for free at very lower costs here. So we have to have a comprehensive look at each part of this matrix that has led to the problem. And I think that the way the government is today, with the chairman of the APC, a former textile worker, the government ought to have far more interest in making sure that textile industries are interested. I come from Aba, and we have a textile industry there. It closed. Yes, it used to provide employment for most people around the area. At the time that it closed, it was employing close to 14,000 persons. Now think about 14,000 persons multiplied by 30 that people have to depend on. And that will tell you how much that that small factory in Aba used to do for the economy of the place. And so I fully subscribe to this motion and say that if anything that needs to be done, let it be done to make sure that the textile industries can be revamped in Nigeria. I so submit.